I loved working with Monstroid too. With this magic button functionality, it's super fast to build a page from scratch. You grab a ready-made block and simply add your images and text. It takes a couple clicks to do and no coding skills. The theme installed fast and automatically added all the plugins and demo content. I didn't even need to do anything. Overall, a great theme. I totally recommend.
Divi is a powerful builder, but the installation process and the workflow on its own may be a little confusing for an inexperienced user. First, it confused me when I had to install Divi Theme and Divi Builder separately. The demo content installation took quite a while, because I had to install pages one by one. Plus, some actions that WordPress users are used to, such as menu customizations, you will need to do in a different way, which is not that intuitive.
Using Avada Builder has its pros and cons. Now, it has a lot of pre-built layouts, but in order to upload demo content, you'll need to generate a security token, which can be a bit confusing. Also, if you're not into coding, adding and customizing fonts and images may seem complicated, and your pages will look bland and a lot like old HTML websites. Besides that, the Builder inside theme isn't a true visual editor, since you're still working in a back end, and you'll have to switch to the page preview just to check how things look.